Welcome back. I am here with the very wonderful Dr. Terry Neese. You are so, it's so good to see you.
Good to see you too.
You do so much for everyone. Oh my gosh. You're an inspiration.
Oh, that's so sweet. I mean, I'm just doing God's work.
You are.
Around the world.
That is true. But I mean, it is true that you're wonderful. You brought a couple of angels with you, as a matter of fact.
I have indeed.
And so, and I can pronounce one name and not so much the other. And so please forgive me for this. Is it Josephine Uwinza?
Uwineza.
Yes. So good.
And you don't call it Rwanda, you call it Rwanda.
Wanda. Yes.
See, we haven't gotten any. It's kind of like Miami and Miami. We'll talk to you about that after the show. It is wonderful to have you. And you are here with your mentor. Yes. Oh, my gosh. And is this your first time to?
This is my first time to be involved with the program.
Anything.
And just amazed by the program. It is a fabulous group of women.
And Lori Tyler is the owner of Stella's. And you own a Chinese restaurant.
Yes, that's right.
In Rwanda.
Yes, Flamingo Restaurant, and it was the first Chinese restaurant in Rwanda.
Oh my gosh. How did you choose a Chinese restaurant?
Actually, I didn't choose it. I came in and I bought it, and it was the first one in Rwanda.
You are amazing. Oh my gosh. Now, Terry, tell us about your program the way that you empower women, really on both sides. Although you're a mentor, mm-hmm. I'm sure getting to mentor a wonderful, courageous woman like this, that you
I have learned
are empowered
as
well.
Her as I'm hoping that she's learned a few things from me, but I've learned learned a tremendous amount from her.
And that's what we hear every year. Mm-hmm. I mean, the Oklahoma women business owners say, I learned a lot more from them than they learned from us.
Yeah.
So, Terry, tell us about the program, because I know that they're here for just a few weeks, and they've come here to do what?
Well, actually, they work all year round. They're in the classroom in their home country. We have staff on the ground in Rwanda and Afghanistan. And so we hold classes in both countries, 8-week classes, where they go through business basics. Mm-hmm. And they must graduate from that class with their own business plan. Most of the women have never had a business plan, haven't had financial statements, haven't had marketing plans. Upon graduation, we usually have around 30 to 35 women in the classroom, mm-hmm. and we select the top 15 to come to the United States. And so they're here at Northwood University in Texas, going through leadership development boot camp, almost a mini MBA in about a 7-day period of time. And then we match them industry to industry to an American woman business owner, Lori and Fina, restaurant owners, so they can really see how an Oklahoma woman business owner balances her life and her family and her business and community service. And then we take all women, there's 25 this year, to Washington, D.C. on Saturday, and we host the International Women's Economic Summit. The United States Institute of Peace is hosting us this year. Their ambassadors will be with us, the ambassador from Rwanda, the ambassador from Afghanistan, and the ambassador of Obama's administration for global women's issues, Milan Verveer. So we have a huge lineup of speakers. Forrest Whitaker, famous actor.
Oh my gosh, sure.
Facebook. So they'll learn a lot in the 2 days during the summit. And then they graduate the evening of July 24th. What month am I in? July 24th, they'll graduate from the program.
I love what you're doing because you're really empowering women to go back into these countries and become leaders. I know that you are always looking for more mentors. People can get involved. They can do something. They can make a difference like what you're talking about. Mm-hmm. Around the world.
Absolutely. I mean, every year we look for mentors like Lori, so mm-hmm. people can go online and apply to mm-hmm. be a mentor or a host. Sometimes we have a male mentor for the women, and they need a woman to live with. So a host or a mentor, a volunteer, donate, get involved. By the way, I have to tell you that the results we're having are phenomenal. Sure. President Kagame of Rwanda has recently appointed 2 of our Peace Through Business graduates to the Rwanda Parliament.
That's awesome.
So we now have,
it's working.
There are 2 Peace Through Business voices in the Rwanda Parliament.
Yes.
or Rwanda Parliament. Right, either way you want to say it.
Well, I know, Lynn, we're out of time, but as we go
to break, we have to show.
This is actually beautiful. A beautiful carpet that a woman business owner made in Afghanistan. Women are being empowered in countries where previously they had no power.
That's correct.
Please get involved. Tell everybody how they can get hold of you.
Go to IEEW.org and click on the mentorship portion, or tool around the neighborhood on the website.
Yes.
And it's www.ieew.org. We'd love to have you involved in the program.
You're so amazing. Good. Thank you for all you're doing. Isn't it wonderful to know her?
Oh, she is a great woman.
She is a great woman.
She's inspiring. She has done a lot. And I was telling her right now that we are not only networking with the American women, but we get to network with our Rwandese women that we never knew. I don't know if I can tell them the story.
I don't think they have time. No, but, okay.
But thank you so much. Yeah. Gosh, God bless you. You're wonderful. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lori, for being such a great mentor.
Thanks for having us today and letting more people know about the program.
Absolutely. Yeah. Wonderful. Well, if you've never eaten at Gage's Steakhouse in Guthrie, well, you are really missing a great experience. Rod Ferris, chef and owner of Gage's, is next.